name is Swati and I am 11 years old. Today I'll be telling you a story about the lion and the mouse. One day a lion was asleep in the sun. A little mouse came out to play. The little mouse ran up to the lion's neck.
Roar, I'm going to eat you, the lion roared.
His mouth opened wide. Cried. If you be kind to me, one day I'll help you.
I'm a lion, you're a mouse. What can you do?
The lion laughed. Ha 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 ha. The next day, the mouse was out walking. He heard a big roar and squeak when he saw the king of the jungle tied to a tree. But the mouse had a plan to set him free. The mouse worked quickly and chewed through the rope. The lion said, "Oh, little mouse, I had no hope. You were right. Thank you for setting me free. You are the best friend there ever could be." And the moral of the story is, sometimes the weak ones are able to help the strong ones. Thank you.